Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to find a file in Linux by using Linux commands. So this particular file can not only be present in a single subdirectory or a folder, this can be present in the entire sub hierarchy of that particular folder. Okay, so it's going to be like a global search from that particular folder's location. So now let's get started. So currently I'm in my documents folder. I'm having two folders, away folder and data, and away folder is empty here. So here you can see, right? And inside the data folder, I'm having another folder named as data2, and inside that I'm having a file named as file1.txt. So now I will go to the documents folder. So this particular file is present inside two subfolders. So here you can see, right? Data is one subfolder, and within that I'm having data2, and only inside that my file is present. So basically I will be searching this text file from my documents folder itself and not inside any other folder. So I'm in my documents folder right now. I will just right click it and I'll click on open in terminal. So here you can see the path, right? It is still in documents and it is not within that particular folder itself. So the command is going to be find. Okay, find is going to be the command. It's obvious. So it's going to be find dot space hyphen name space, and here you need to specify the file name with the extension. So in my case it is going to be file1.txt, and if I just now hit enter, so here you can see I've got the exact location of the file1.txt. as I told you, it is present in data2, and it is, the file is over here. So we have got the precise location and I'm not even inside that particular data2 folder. So this is how you find a particular file in Linux. And there is also another command. So in case if you want to find the file from the root path itself, you will be using /, and in case if you want to find the particular file from the current path, which is how I did, you'll be using find dot. So you can just use this both interchangeably based upon your use case, but this is basically the command. Only the slash and dot changes over here. And this is how you do it in Linux, and I hope you would have found this video useful. I have also done many other tutorials in Linux, as well as replicating Linux commands using C program, as well as programming tutorials in C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check the playlist of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.